Pumas are large cat-like animals which are found in America. When reports came to London Zoo, their wild puma had been spotted 45 miles south of London, and they were not taken seriously. However, as the evidence began to accumulate, our experts from the zoo felt obliged to investigate, for the descriptions given by people who claimed to have seen a puma were extraordinarily similar. The hunt for the puma began in a small village where a woman picking blackberries saw a large cat only 5 yards away from her. Immediately ran away when she saw it. The expert confirmed that a puma would not attack a human being unless it is cornered. The search proved difficult, for the puma was often observed at one place in the morning and another place 20 miles away in the evening. Wherever it went, it left behind it a trail of dead deer and small animals like rabbits. Paw prints were seen in a number of places, and puma fur was found clinging to bushes. Several people complained of cat-like noises at night, and a businessman on a fishing trip saw a puma up a tree. The expert was now fully convinced that the animal was a puma, but where had it come from? As no pumas have been reported missing from any zoo in the country, this one must have been the possession of a private collector and somehow managed to escape. The hunt went on for several weeks, but the puma was not caught. It is disturbing to think that a dangerous wild animal is still at large in the quiet countryside.